And it's 14. I only weighed 80 pounds. I didn't eat. I was trying to make myself disappear. Getting rid of my flesh seemed easy. I couldn't figure out how to get rid of my bones. That's the hardest part.
I imagine it would be.
You don't believe me, do you?
I didn't say that.
What would you think if I told you that my dad tried to run me over with a steamroller?
Well,
He was a daredevil. There are six capes in his closet. That was part of the act. He would tie me up and put me in a laundry bag, and then he'd come at me with a steamroller. I had 30 seconds to escape. What you have to do is you have to totally relax your muscles, and then the cords just fall right off. But my father, he would tie double knots.
why?
He wanted to kill me.
Why do you want to do that?
Because he wasn't allowed to fuck me. Have I upset you? Don't you like me?
It's not a question of that.
What did I do wrong?
Nothing, really.
Listen, I know I'm strange, but I can't help it. Listen, I can tell fortunes. Did you know that? I can. Can I tell yours? Can I tell your fortune? Listen, I know this is upsetting you. Please. Just give me your hand. That's better. This is very good. This is the hand of a man. Very powerful, very strong. This hand will perform great acts. Terrible, but great. It will hurt many people, but seldom will it be lifted in anger. It's the hand of a compassionate man. A man with a large soul. You feel you've yet to live. That the years are passing like a dream. That's true. But soon that will all change.